Do you find coming to terms with the mindless tedium of it all presents an interesting challenge?